Welcome to the Supernatural Show. Girls, today we're about to get into this spring and summer 2021 try-on haul that is highly requested and long overdue. If you haven't checked out part one of my Where the Money Resides haul, make sure you get into it before you get into this. Kicking off this try-on haul, we have the CREAM Cash Rules Everything Around Me two-piece set. It does have a snap crotch, so that way it's easy to get in and out of. The top does have a zipper that goes down the back almost to the waistline. The bottoms do not have a zipper, but they do have an elastic waistband. Next up is the Money Print Midi dress. I personally think this dress is beautiful. It's sheer, but it's not too sheer. I do have on black undergarments. I preferably would like to wear a black, maybe a white, but probably a black slip underneath. The back of the dress does have a zipper, so that way you can get in and out of it, and the zipper goes all the way down to the back just above the butt, so there's plenty of room for you to get into. Now, once you're inside of this dress, the dress does not have much give, so it's probably on a twerk test scale. I'm gonna give it we're gonna go about a 6. It's twerkable. It is twerkable, but it has very little give to it. Moving on to the Bad Bitch Vibes long sleeves mini dress. I love this dress because it's something that you can wear as a mini dress, but then after you wear it as a mini dress, you can also keep it open and wear it as like outerwear. So I'm thinking for the next look, I'm gonna pair it with like some black shorts, a little top, maybe some boots, maybe some strappy heels, but you can play with this a lot. There's a lot of versatility to this dress. So I love it. It's a win for me. Just like the diamondoid buttons, it's very classy, but then you can make it very nasty. So I like that. Last but not least, we have the For the Night satin corset jumpsuit. I paired these with the Azalea Wang Know Your Worth stiletto pumps. For the purpose of this lookbook, I did use this shoe throughout the entire video because I did feature it in the initial haul, and it did pair nicely with everything that I had on. Particularly with this outfit, I did keep these because the hardware in this jumpsuit is silver. So just letting you know that is a disclaimer. The hardware on it is not gold, even though it's brown. The hardware is definitely silver with the brown jumpsuit. And I kind of like the way they look paired together. I'm an earth tone girl, so I like my browns and golds. I never expected to like a brown and silver, but I did pair it with a brighter white shirt. I initially was going to do like a black t-shirt like they had for their model, but I figured like for my style, the wife beater with the black text would pair it all together. Put on my little chains, and I like the way that it came out. And like I said in my initial haul, this jumpsuit does have a For the Night satin jumpsuit shrug that goes with it. It's great if you are having a night that is a little rainy and you want to protect your hair, but you still want to be cute. I thought this was a great outfit for that. Rain, sleet, hail, snow, blizzards, fly bitch, any weather. And that is it for this haul. I hope you enjoyed this haul. I have plenty more to come for you all. If you made it to the end of this video, just know that you are a real one. Just know that I greatly appreciate you. Leave me some love in the comments. Share this video to your social. Stay tuned in by subscribing. Be blessed, and I'll holler at y'all later. I'm out.